Sin number 19 of my 40 business sin series is on-site requirements. We are at a point in time where business can be conducted around the world as if we are in the same room. Email, video conferencing, and voice over internet protocols have removed nearly any barrier that would require us to have to be on site. Be open-minded to the option for staff to work from remote locations. What do you think about off-site versus on-site? Share your perspective below. Join me tomorrow for business sin number 20.